Well, I took off running at the greatest speed. I didn't bother looking to either side of me. Oh, I didn't see, I just didn't see what was really going on. The trees had stopped and the skyline rose, exchanging comfort for more fashionable clothes. I'd left the hills at this point in time to run on treadmills in a perfect line.
Well, I'd rather see you dead, little girl. Hi, how are you?
I'm good. Just gonna get this beef jerky.
Then be with another man. You better keep your head, little girl, or I won't be who I... or I won't know where I am. You better run for your life if you can, little girl. Hide your head in the sand, little girl. Catch you with another man. That's the end, little girl.
I can't stop him from doing this, so it's just gonna happen.
But that was written by the Beatles. Just imagine that. Like, one of the happiest bands on the planet writing that.
Oh, shit.
What?
What's going on? There's darkness and, like...
You're not allowed to know. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Sebastian, I'm blind now. I just launched the game, and now I can't see.
You're stuck now.
Maybe. Sarge's Heroes is on. What are you here? I can't see anything. I'm listening to the green plastic news. Because... Okay, now I can see you again. I'm cheering you on for moral support.
I'm taking a stab. I'm fighting.
Okay, now I can't see anything. Alright. This is... That song is not right. Oh, there's only 25. Two of them are the only good ones. Really?
What are you doing?
Nothing. Okay, this one fits here too. It's about fathers who don't love their children.
You think you can, like, stop with good songs?
Yeah, okay, fine. I'm back at the walkthrough. You got the ammunition, and, well, you didn't get the beef jerky because you don't
and
deserve
I'm fighting this giant beef.
Do you hear pendulum swinging?
I think so. I don't know. Goddamn.
Apparently, you can kill pendulums. Head west in this area and past the hallway. You should find a double head, ignore it, and enter the shop near it.
Shit.
Oh my god, that's the stupidest way to break a vase I've ever seen. Ever heard of. You're gonna use a walnut to break a vase.
How does that... Why? Why don't I just throw it over?
Is that vice or vase? I don't know, this guy has horrible grammar.
Shit!
Is that what those giant things are called? Pendulums?
I guess.
No, that sounds like a retarded enemy name. I don't know what that looks like. I don't know. Like, really? These things are called pendulums?
Alright, what's going on?
I'm looking up... What the hell is... No, I don't want more creepy songs. Sebastian won't stop complaining.
I'm just saying, it's kind of distracting from the game when you're singing retarded songs.
They're the best songs. Oh, that's what a pendulum is. Just don't ever fight them, ever.
I think I found an S&M room, but I'm not completely sure.
An S&M room. Wow, okay.
What is this? I have found something, I believe. Oh, it's a sex toy. Heather definitely has use for this. It's a vise.
Yeah, break that with the walnut. Or break the walnut. Wait, okay, so yeah, this guy has... That's... What? He put vase.
Oh my god.
And you get a moonstone.
What? Why is that in the middle of a walnut?
Okay, this person... This is retarded. He said break the vase with
the
walnut.
Moonstone is for that door, isn't it?
I guess.
Oh my god, that's so
hardcore. On the wall, the other side of this room is a save point.
No, yeah, I see that.
Yeah, you're gonna have to fight 1,000 other double heads in the hallway.
I'm just gonna, like, run like hell.
Yeah, it says don't fight the pendulums.
How the hell is this a sports shop?
Just go back to the cafe.
No.
It says, pendulums, blah, blah, blah. You should pass a numbody on the way, ignore it, into the cafe. Great, more numbodies in here now. One's near you, find it and kill it with a steel pipe. Blah, blah, blah. Wow, dude. The mall is just falling apart around me right now.
What do you mean?
There's enemies everywhere.
Well, no shit. Alright, so I head back up to the third floor and find the, moon door, the thingy, right?
Okay, this is all monotonous. Just go back to floor 3. It's basically just directing you how to backtrack, which is, we already know how to do that. Just go back to the escalators.
Okay.
To get up to floor 3. Yeah, dude, you're right. Holy crap. Go use the moonstone on that crest door.
Okay. I think I have to go the long way with all the monsters, but I'm gonna try the short way first.
It's suggesting you save on the TV first. Ah, I was right. After we go up to the third floor, it's boss fight time.
Oh god, can we save that for an entirely different episode?
After you use the moon tour, blah blah blah, you can now see a ladder in front of you from the balcony, and you need to get to it. If you didn't kill it earlier.
Are you not hearing this?
No, I'm reading walkthrough. Oh, hello.
God, this is creepy.
What? What's up with that door?
I don't know.
Oh, look, it's where Smarty Pants figured out what to do.
I'm just kind of dumb.
Okay, I guess you can figure out how to beat the boss by yourself if you want.
I probably couldn't do that.
Yeah, oh, Mr. Cocky.
I wasn't cocky, I'm just saying, I'm not stupid. I can make educated guesses.
So, do you want to make an educated guess on how to kill the giant worm?
I'd probably rather not.
Then be quiet. Oh! Yeah!
What is that pain-sousing intake through the teeth air thing? What's that for?
That's not good.
What's not good?
So remember how he said to save your handgun bullets?
Oh, shit! Why?
Yeah.
Why?
So the suggestion was, except for, like, one part he said waste them all, which is retarded, but he's basically saying if you saved all of your handgun bullets and collected them all, you should have around 90 bullets.
How many do I have?
I don't know, but it's probably not enough, because the least amount you should have for this boss fight is 90 handgun bullets.
Hold on, let me check here and see if I can find how many I have.
You're probably not going to beat this boss fight.
I could, though.
Well, do you have more than 30 bullets, at least?
I doubt it.
Check. Because if you have less than 10, then we're not going to beat this boss fight. It's going
to
be
I have no idea how to check. All I know is that I can reload my clips without any problem.
Do that.
I reloaded. I have 10 in my clips.
Because if you have less than 10... Yeah, dude, if you have less than 10 handgun bullets, then this is literally going to be impossible.
Well, aren't you the optimist?
No, I'm serious. If we had at least 20 handgun bullets, and if we did have that mount, you would literally
have
to make...
I have 51 handgun bullets.
Huh? How many?
51.
Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Because if you had about, like, 20 handgun bullets, you would have to make every single shot and not miss once, or we could not beat the boss.
Ouch. And this game has terrible aiming mechanics, so that
yeah.
would be...
Yeah, so, it says, really yeah, impossible. You should have normal, you should have 91... Okay, so did you use the moonstone on the crescent door and go up the ladder?
No, not yet, I'm still going there.
Right,
if you were watching, you'd know that!
Oh, instead, I'm reading on how much ammunition we're gonna need.
Or you can, like, double window it, because you have Windows 7. Oh my god, 21st century.
No, I have... I remember I have, Explorer 9.
No, Windows, fucker! like, drag Skype to one side of the screen, and
I was... You know I'm messing with you.
Oh. Well, do that. So that you don't have to look at one screen at a time. It confuses both.
I forgot I could do that. Wow. Okay. Oh, this is so much more useful. I can watch you.
Look at these dance moves. Look at these dance moves. It's just...
Oh, no. Meanwhile,
I hotkeyed. No, stop it. Heather, stop being a dippity. Hold on.
Save.
Why? I don't want.
Because boss fight in like 2 minutes. Just get to the ladder so we can stop and then go.
Hold on. My thingy's doing a thingy. Are you done with
singing now? Do what? You didn't do the introduction. Guys, he's not doing... Wait, that's not how you rotate saves, stupid. Why are you making a billion and one saves? That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Lag. Don't go upstairs. Go upstairs. I mean, go upstairs. Back to the walkthrough. Okay, you blah blah blah. Uh-oh. That's not good. Nothing.
What's that noise, Reid? What's going on?
Nothing. Oh, no.
Hey, should I kill that thing behind me, or is it cool?
Just don't. Just put that in there. Mm-hmm.
Okay, here we go. Sweet.
Wait, is this a cutscene? What are you doing? Oh, that ladder. Go down that ladder. Did you save first?
Alright.
It's a boss time, by the way. We should probably do our outro here.
It's boss time. Do you want to save the boss for the completely different
episode?
Yes. Alright.
I'm interested to find out why this boss is called the Splitworm.
Alright. Thank you, people who care to watch us, for watching this installment of Let's Play Silent Hill 3. If you would like more, like and favorite the video, and subscribe to care. This has been Mr. German Zombie and WTF Gamer. I'm WTF Gamer. He's Mr. German Zombie. He's an asshole. And we are signing off. Say goodbye, Reid.
Hi. Thank you.